Not able to forget my life, the stadium opening ceremony. Yeah, the opening ceremony, I remember it was so nice, so wonderful. Because we remember when we entered as the refugee, we were really cheered by many people. I will continue the sport, and at least I have to make my future bright when I work hard, because right now I'm looking forward to support my family.
I never have passion in running because although I was not in running a long time, but now I get something we can change my life, because this one is not for only my family, because I left them long time ago, almost 12 years now without meeting them. But now this one, it gave me whereby now I can continue to achieve or to be a legacy, to leave legacy to other people.